Hello and welcome to this exciting match today.
We're hoping for a good day's cricket here. Let's hope the players can oblige. The captains are out in the middle and are about to toss the coin. That could be a crucial toss to win, and they've decided to bat first.
Well, that's not what I would have chosen to do.
Excitement's beginning to build as the start of play approaches.
Very important for the openers to hang around.
Batsmen are coming back for two. Very well timed.
Cracking shot, really looks in excellent form.
That's cleared the infield, four runs.
He was onto that in a flash.
The partnership.
That's him. No.
He's got him.
And from another angle.
Plenty of pressure on the new batsman then.
Yes.
Batsmen are looking for two.
Top quality shot.
Oh, he's played that with a lovely straight bat.
You just can't fault the placement there. Four runs. The crowd really enjoyed that one.
Batsmen are coming back for a second. The ball just runs out into the covers. The batsmen are coming back for a second.
Mix up between the batsmen.
As coach of England beating South Africa 2-1 in a five-match series in 1998, we had a really good side and we were against a very, very tough outfit.
Batsmen are looking for two. Thin edge, and there's a fielder underneath it. Let's have a look at that again. Left hand, right hand combination at the crease now. Batsmen are coming back for a second.
How's that one?
Big shout. The umpire turns that one down, but it must have been close. Confident appeal. Not out.
The bowler looks really disappointed about that one.
Five runs taken from the over. Yes. Batsmen are looking for two. That's two more. Thin edge. He's out. And from another angle. So, left-hand, right-hand pairing at the crease now. No runs scored. That's the end of another over.
Yes.
The batsmen are coming back for a second. He looks very pleased.
Well, he's played wonderfully out there and deserves all the applause.
He's hit that very hard.
Fantastic shot, what a shot. I pay money just to come and see that.
He's certainly not hanging around.
He's developed very recently and brilliant to watch.
Batsmen are looking for two. Two more to the score.
Yeah!
Straight at the fielder, and that's out. Let's take a look at that from another angle. I'm sure the new batsman will look to play himself in.
Yes.
Poor ball. Just giving runs away.
Four more. That was a confident shot.
When he came back for a second. That was...
No! Yes!
That's when he came back for a second.
Well, that's wonderfully timed.
Once it beats the field goal on this outfield, it races away.
Super shot, he's punished the ball with it.
He hit that with great power. That's out.
Let's have a look at that from another angle.
New batsman in.
When they're coming back for a second.
No,
edge to slip. Well, that's a superb shot. Bowler's beginning to lose his line and length.
Super shot, four runs as soon as he hit it.
That was excellent footwork. Batsmen are looking for two. Big appeal. The umpire isn't having any...
Really disappointed about that one.
Great timing on the shot.
Super innings. Batted really well out there.
That brings up his half century. Let's take a look at that from another angle.
When he came back for a second.
Yeah!
That's a confident appeal. The umpire isn't sure, so he's requesting the third umpire.
Let's have a look at that from another angle.
They're the tough ones for the umpire. We get to see it in slow motion or with Hawkeye or...
There's the signal. The batsmen are coming back for a second. That's a sensational shot.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers. There really is no margin for error.
The bowler really needs to keep it tighter. Batsmen are looking for two. That's the end of the innings, and a few runs short of being a difficult target to reach. Set up perfectly for a really interesting match, though.
They have to keep it tight and just wait for a mistake.
Let's take a look at that from another angle. New batsman in for Australia. For naught, hardly a memorable innings. Let's have a look at the action replay. I'm sure the new batsman will look to play himself in. Batsmen are looking for two. The batsmen changed their mind. No.
Fantastic shot. What a shot. I pay money just to come and see that.
That was a confident shot. Great shot.
That had four written over it as soon as it left his bat.
That was four the moment it left the bat.
That was a confident shot.
Ball just runs out. Out!
Let's take another look at that in replay.
New batsman in for Australia.
Yes.
Batsmen are coming back for two. Batsmen are coming back for a second. He's gone. And from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here.
No.
Batsmen are looking for two. Three more to add to the total. Great shot.
That's really demoralising for the bowler. He needs to bounce back quickly.
He picked the length really early there.
Batsmen are coming back for a second.
I think there's more variety in spin bowling.
Batsmen are coming back for a second. Batsmen are looking for two. Batsmen are coming back for two. Four runs.
Super shot. Got into a great position for the shot. Head over the ball, weight going forward.
That was a confident shot.
The last few overs of the innings are so vital. The captain should save some of his best bowlers until then.
Batsmen are looking for two.
He looks very pleased, and quite right too.
He's applied himself superbly well out there.
Lovely shot. I can just imagine what's going through the bowler's head right now, and he won't be a happy man. He placed that superbly. So, the run rate stands at just over 5 and over.
Out. Out.
Let's have a look at the action replay. Well, I wonder what Hawkeye made of that. New batsman in, an absolute concentration required now. The batsman's stumps. Let's take a look at that from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here.
How important is it for a team to have an all-rounder these days, David?
Absolutely paramount, the all-rounder within the team.
They're having a shout. Got him! Let's look at that again. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. Tail's really exposed now. Just one there. The bowler concedes four from the over. Batsmen are looking for two. Two more added. Batsman are coming back for a second. Very difficult for the batsman to play this. Batsmen are looking for two. Batsmen are coming back for a second. Let's have a look at that again. So, new batsman at the crease. Beautifully played.
Effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
Not the best looking shot, but it's gone all the way for four. The crowd really enjoyed that one. Batsmen are coming back for a second. That was the last of his allotted overs. Batsmen are coming back for a second. Great shot. You just can't fault the placement there. Four runs.
Fantastic shot. What a shot. I'd pay money just to come and see that.
He placed that superbly.
A power play will be in effect now.
Batsmen are looking for two.
Yes.
Great stroke play. He's cleared the infield with that one.
Oh, lovely timing there. He played it beautifully.
That was a very confident shot. Physical fitness is obviously a big part of the modern game, but just how... Batsmen are coming back for two.
Back.
Quick scoring here. Batsmen are coming back for two. Confident appeal. Not out. It's a mystery to me. He looked out from here. He's hit that well.
Cracking shot. He got in a great position there.
That's runaway for four. The crowd really enjoyed that one. Batsmen are coming back for a second. Well, the bowlers are taking a bit of stick out there. He was beaten all ends up by that one. Let's have a look at the action replay. Serious pressure on the new man in then. He's got the edge. No run there, they simply can't get it away. Oh, he's bowled him. And from another angle. That's it, it's all over. Well, the winning team played this one-day international with skill, and it showed in the end. Congratulations to them.